Hey there, and welcome to another training video. In this page, you have just learned about how important it is to set the right class climate so that your students are in the right conditions for receiving and giving feedback. In this video, we will teach you 5 examples based on the tool Mentimeter to help you connect with your students throughout the lesson from start to finish. Are you ready? Let's go! First things first, you will need your students to be fully situated. At the beginning of the class, you can throw a pre-class open-ended question and ask your students to recall what they learned in the last class. This will help highlight the main points of your last lesson and, at the same time, make sure they're all following the classes. Second, when you start introducing the new content, you may want to explore your students' prior knowledge on a specific topic. And what better way to do this than with a short answer word cloud? Word clouds can be an easy way to gather a dynamic visual of where the group stands. During your lesson, it's a good idea to make your presentations interactive to keep your students engaged and see how they're following the lesson. Integrate your explanations with live multiple choice polls or quick scales. Using a tool like Mentimeter that can both run this poll and visualize the results means it can fit seamlessly into the lesson without taking an unnecessary amount of time. To finish the class, you can throw an end-of-class feedback form. This can be a short, straight-to-the-point quiz asking about what they learned, what they enjoyed the most, or what they would like to learn in the next class. Last but not least, it's essential to check on your students' feelings before checking out of the class. You can throw an emoji poll to see how your students are feeling after this lesson. If you choose to apply any of these examples, you will surely create an inviting class climate for your students to participate actively. Remember that participation must always be voluntary and never done under pressure. Tools that protect anonymity, like Mentimeter, are great to reduce peer pressure and to promote everyone's participation in online classes. We hope you found it useful and that you'll try some of these. See you in our next video!